I had a friend named Bill Camel. He used to rob, steal, and gamble. And on the side he'd beg, so he mopped up. I told him he shouldn't do it, and Camel told me he knew it. So he started begging with a bucket instead of a cup. He's in the jailhouse now.
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 Well, Camel flubbed his dub when he wore a tuxedo to the country club. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Yoda boy. Oh, Yoda. I met his old gal Sadie. She said, "Have you seen Bill lately?" I said, "I don't believe that he's about." She went down to the jail. She went down to take him his mail. Then she whispered, "Sheriff, please don't let him out. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now."
While Campbell's put away, Sadie's with the sheriff every day. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Oh, yo. Well, I remember the last election. The prohibitionists were in action. They was trying to elect themselves a president. Bill Camel and John Austin walked from New Orleans to Boston, and they've got a bottle in every settlement. They're in the jailhouse now.
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 They were down at the railroad track, stealing a train to haul it back. They're in the jailhouse now.
They're in the jailhouse now.